So do y'all remember
Wolf Pin Holler?
Yeah. The one with the big gully where we had to get out for you when you got turned over?
Yeah.
That's where we're going to go down that way. And instead of going all the way down the same trail, we're going to kind of veer off once we get past that gully and go left. So it's a new trail.
Great. I'm feeling good today.
Yeah. It's going to be a good night.
You'll rest up.
Is 91. Careful through here, it's tricky.
Hey man, I have factory tires on.
glad you're finally admitting it, Joey.
I done tumped over. Help me. Hey, buddy.
I can't see nothing. I was going to try to throttle it out, but I didn't want to break it.
Yeah. You got the tires in the wrong. You know what I mean? Well, you ain't gonna turn over no more than you are because your tires are against the bank, you know?
Yeah.
Why don't you just try to ease forward slowly?
Which way do I turn my wheel?
About just a hair to the right when you can. You probably can't right now. Just keep easing. All right, hang on. Go ahead, just nice and slow. Same thing. Just nice and same thing. Just nice and slow. Oh, it slid back. All right. There you go.
Go up a little bit.
Pull off?
Yeah, see, straighten up.
And tumped over, he said. See, I was afraid of the same thing. That's the reason I went ahead and put my left in there. Because if my right would have been on that bank, I'd have been just like you. Been stuck.
I mean, it's way harder for me to straddle.
Oh, I know it.
I mean, dude, I'm like, I was on it. I felt myself sliding this way, so I cut it back this way.
And then
I felt myself sliding, and as soon as I felt myself sliding.
Yeah. Well, that's that round profile I was talking about. Remember? Those tires are great on that. But I don't know. I don't guess you can have everything.
I don't guess so.
Those things are Pro Armor crawlers we had are good at that too. I think it's the flat profile. Thank you. there a little bit.
Push that tree over.
Chainsaw that.
Is my driver's side tire gonna get through that?
It's hard to see, but I don't know. No. Thank you.
Hang on now. Hey. We gotta be careful. If it goes that way, ain't much I can do. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah, well, I'm gonna get out of the way once it.
Well, I know. I just wanna make sure I can pull it. Just go slow is what I mean. You know what I'm saying? Once you get it cut a little more, I'll be able to lean it this way. I just don't want it to fall on your razor. Because once it starts going, if it goes that way, I can't stop it.
Through this trail, you just want to turn around and go down Wolf Fan instead, or you want to keep going? Well, we've gone about a third of the way. It comes out at the same place, but Wolf Fan is obviously a hell of a lot wider. I'm gonna back up. Hit my. That should be good, right?
Yeah.
What's up?
Yeah, me both.
I think not only put that package in, you probably need it. I mean, this trail is tight.
Do y'all want to turn around?
No, I mean, I'm not going to turn around.
All right.
What's up, buddy?
What's up? Thank you.
sketchy territory for me. I'm surprised you're letting me go on it.
Don't end up like Chris.
Yeah, that's true. I mean, the night's gonna...
day's been awesome. Look at you guys parallel parking all pretty.